Red's Out with Tramp Videos here in Montour, Iowa, February 4th, 2023. Got some good snow cover down here today. I'm down here in Montour for the day. It's been a while since I've been down here. Right here, what we're looking at is a bridge just on the west edge of town. And UP's got plans to replace this pretty soon. I see they're staging their replacement right now, so looks to be still the original bridge. Got the planking all set up for the track hose there. Yeah, still waiting for my first train of the day. I've been down here, oh, probably 45 minutes, so. Yeah, got their little walkway right here. That was actually my phone going off, not a train. Believe it or not, that's my text indicator. Yeah, a lot of trees in this area, so I'm doing what I can. Yeah, a lot of material, so they'll stage everything just as close as they can get it so they can be efficient. I overheard from someone, they said they're gonna get this bridge done in a day's time, so it'd be pretty impressive. But after seeing what they did on my derailment video north of Hampton, Iowa, it wouldn't surprise me they get this done today. They did that, they had that mess rolling again in about 3 days. That was impressive. Yeah, they probably rented this little chunk of land here from somebody. I actually looked at some of this property before, about the property I have here I'm on now. So, well, there we go. Staging for a bridge replacement in Montour. Wait and see if we get a train here soon. Yeah, here's another little angle just west of town where they're doing that bridge. I noticed this old building. It's one nice thing about wintertime. The foliage is down enough you can see what's going on. I'm not sure what this old brick building was, as you can see. Boy, the trees are growing so close to it. It's been there for a while. I'll have to research here with some of the locals in Montour and see if I can figure out what's up with that. But so in Iowa, in the wintertime, you gotta have something to feed their cattle. So instead of being able to graze on the open fields, they bring them out straw and hay and different mixed feeds. Looks like the cattle are getting some good sun this morning. You can see all their tracks all around there in the snow. That's pretty cool. It's probably about 15 degrees here right now, but it's supposed to warm up to about 35 degrees later today, so that's gonna feel pretty warm here. Yeah, I don't want to get too close with the drone and spook them. They probably don't even notice it. Of course, they're used to freight trains, so I'm sure a drone's probably not a big deal. Cattle in Iowa. Yeah, a little action to water. I got my first train of the day here in Montour, and it's February 4th. Got an eastbound UP. They do got some cattle out there in that old cornfield. They must be picking through some kernels there, finding something. Hey, here's your ground shot. I got my first westbound UP here of the day. See if he's gonna take that crossover. Yeah, staying on track too. Power on the back on that one, a little bit of a surprise. That will give her a little bit of a chase. There you can see that bridge replacement activity is going to be going here maybe next week. It's hard to say. Sometimes the railroads, I'll leave that stuff lay for months at a time, but as much equipment as they have there, I'd say they're going to replace it pretty soon. Yeah, I got about 4 or 5 inches of snow on the ground here in Iowa. Off in the distance, that steam over there, that's Marshalltown, Iowa. That'd be the Alliant Energy Power Plant. They replaced their coal burner here a few years back and went to a natural gas one. That's what you see in steam there, so. Eating some frozen corn over here. Oh, yeah. Oh, westbound stack, Montour, Iowa, Reds, Iowa train videos. Well, we got the yipper dogs out. They're not fending as well in the deep snow like old Walter is. Them short legs aren't helping them out much in that. Oh yeah, that's a workout for them yipper dogs. Huh, old Walter's got them beat there. Eastbound UP. Yeah, see, I got another eastbound light there on track one. So see if we get something behind that stack train here shortly. Eastbound UP. Reds out of train videos.
Ride around 117. We'll
go. Eastbound UP. Chase. other. The back end of it just went through town. Yeah, pretty colorful stack train. A lot of stack trains today so far. Yet to get my first mixed freight. Well, hopefully that's coming soon. Well, eastbound Montour, Iowa. Red's Iowa train videos. Well, waiting on an eastbound UP here. Walter and Bear enjoying the afternoon. Shoot, it's almost 35 degrees here. Hey, should be rolling around the corner here any second. Wind just calmed down, so pretty ideal for the drone right now. I finally got that eastbound coming. The light's been on a long time. He must have slowed down quite a bit for some reason. That one must have come down from the spine line, I'm guessing, from looking at the snow on it. Nevada, Iowa, they get on this line from the spine line. That's a pretty nice mixed freight, a little bit of everything on that. Lone coal car, well cars, eastbound Montour, Iowa, Red's Iowa train videos. Well, I got an eastbound UP approaching here in Montour, and doesn't sound like he's gonna go much further in this first crossing. Something happened at milepost 136. I'm at milepost 140, so east of here, 4 miles, which is the Meskwaki Indian settlement. They got the police there at the railroad tracks. Not sure what happened. I would venture to guess it's
Most likely a close call with somebody, or somebody might have got hit. Usually they'll come a little closer than just come around the curves. He's got some snow there. This might be another spine line train. Come from up north. Looks like a tank train, maybe an ethanol, but it's hard to say how long the police would be at milepost 136 in the Clinton sub here, so might be backing up traffic for a while. That's all we get for now. Well, here comes that eastbound now. Sounds like they apprehended the trespasser in the Meskwaki Indian settlement. So we got eastbounds and westbounds waiting on both sides of milepost 134.6. So milepost 140 is about where we're at with this guy, and sounds like there's a westbound that's, he would have been at like milepost 133 or so, probably he was waiting, and so it should have traffic rolling again here pretty soon. Not sure what happened with the trespasser, if somebody got hit, or it's hard to say. Railroad just gotta be careful. The springs are compressed. I just put the drone away. I was getting ready to leave, so didn't have enough time to set that up. Snow on the bumper of the DPU there too. It's We have a westbound come around the corner. I might not have time, but that was neat, that frosty car right there. Oh, eastbound ethanol. Red's out of train videos. Hey, here comes westbound after the trespassers removed. Westbound priority. Montour, Iowa, Red's Out of Train Videos.